This is a gold mine.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, this is like an antique pool. This is so cool. It's like a big pool of the Titanic.
Looks shallow, and look how old school that is. And then the deep end. The gift that keeps on giving. Seven feet. There's no way this was only 7 feet. What? No food or beverages in the auditorium. Oh, don't mind if I do. Go down to the lower level. Of the auditorium. Look at that ceilings. I know we looked at it already, but. Piano, very sketchy. Very, very sketchy. I love it. John found the grand piano. This is insane. That is it.
Wow. So this is the first floor of the school. And wow, look at the marble breaking off the wall here.
Wow, look at that.
You can see the old block from back in the day. Pretty amazing. And this place closed in 2009, guys.
Wow.
It's really not that old, don't look like this.
Alright guys, if I move the camera a little bit. Look at that architecture. Look at that. Some hot dogs, some pizza pockets, maybe an ice cold soda before you head on down to the pool and watch the swim meet. You never know.
Yes, sir. There's the showers. This is so cool. So this is
in the wall
here and shower back door.
The walls are here still, like they're staying.
And look at this thing,
this place kind of huge. This part of the building could be used when it's not over here. But...
And like somebody knocked all these lockers down. Look how many students this place had just in the swim team.
Yeah.
It's pretty insane.
See, I came from a school that had like 80 people in the graduating class, so this is a very big school. Men's training room. Pick up my guitar and play it just like yesterday. This almost looks like a science room, guys, based on those cabinets and stuff. But it said men's something. Okay. Here's another bathroom, guys. There's some urinals. And oh, look at these cages. What is this?
Whoa.
This is kind of weird, guys.
Yeah, this is.
There's so much. Everything is left behind here, guys. Another shower room. It's just incredible the amount of stuff that was left behind here.
That's a mess in here.
Okay, yeah, I think we're gonna turn back.